So my study is titled Studentification in Soweto. You'll get to understand what studentification is and the social psychology of students in houses of multiple occupation. So I'm supervised by Mr. James Gregory in the Department of Energy, of Geography and Environmental Management and Energy Studies. So this is basically the outline of the today's presentation. This is what we are going to go through. And so just to get into it, my study, as you have seen the title, in the study I aim to explore the process of studentification in Soweto through the perspective of the owners of the homes as well as the students residing in houses in multiple occupation. So the objectives are to determine, firstly, the student accommodation in Soweto, the number, to map it, because I come from a geographic background where we tend to focus more on the spatial context of studies. And then lastly, I want to understand the social psychology of students who are living in Soweto. So I looked at literature.